Hello my friends, welcome on this video. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today on this video tutorial I'm going to show you something cool. This is the old unsupported laptop for Windows 11. I have installed Windows 11 latest version 24H2 purview build. If you wanted to know how I did it, see the other video tutorial that I did for this topic. I have an amazing question from one of my subscribers. So the question is, does this Windows 11 will work in the moment when we reset on old unsupported laptop? Let's reset this laptop and see if this Windows 11 will still work on unsupported laptop, okay? Let's go ahead, let's do it right now. See, check now again. You see the processor isn't currently supported, okay? So you see I'm on this old laptop. I will go here on start and we'll go to reset. Reset this PC. Okay, reset this PC. Where it is? It's here. Reset. What do you want me to do? You want me to keep the files and data or to remove everything? I know, guys, that you are saying remove everything. Let's see. Let's see if we remove everything and start over. Let's see. I will remove everything. Ooh. Reinstall Windows from this device. Okay. Cloud download. Local reinstall. This one. Good. Remove apps, files. Do not clean the drive. Reinstall Windows from this device. That's great. Next. Reset. So it's preparing, starting to reset. 30%. So you know this is old laptop. I installed Windows 11 on this unsupported computer. Now let's say that you was using for a year and your computer is slow, it's not fast, you wanted to reset, but you are afraid that will your computer support Windows 11 again with this reset button, because when you install it you use Rufus or you use my method that I use in the other video tutorials that I showed you how to install Windows 11 on unsupported computer. Guys, it's official. Nothing wrong here. It's official. It's allowed by Microsoft. So if you wanted to know if this method is official, I have this link. Go ahead and see this link, this blog post. Then you will be sure that this method, installing Windows 11 on unsupported computers, is official method, guys. Nothing tricky here. I'm using Windows 11 on unsupported computers for 2 years or 3 years till now, and it's working well. I mean, I didn't have any problem with that. I like it. It's beautiful. It's fast. It's faster when I did 10 tricks. Oh, restarting, okay. See the other video tutorial that I did for this topic? I mean, for how to make your Windows 11 faster. I did 2 videos, 10 tips to do right after installing Windows 11, and another one is 15 tricks to speed up your computer, okay? You will find the video links on the description for both of these videos, okay? And also in the end screen, as always, guys. Updates are underway. Please keep your computer on. So let's see if this will work. Okay, it took 10 minutes, approximately, to me here. Okay, this is the moment of the truth. Let's see. So you see, I don't have any USB here. Nothing. Toshiba, restart. Windows logo. Preparing. Installing what? Updates. It's installing updates. Your computer may restart several times. Good. Another restart. No? If this will work great, guys, I'm going to use the other method. The other method with cloud install. It will download the video directly from the cloud and then it will try to install by itself. Let's see if this will work. I mean, the latest version of Windows 11. I'm going to try. I don't know if it will work or not in this laptop. It's because here it was Windows 11 24H2, it was purview build install, not the stable release, it was developer mode, 28% waiting for this. Let's speed up the video till the 99%. Okay, it looks like it's working, guys. Just a moment, spinning around. There is an SSD drive on this old laptop, guys. Yes. Ooh, here we are. First setup. It's working. You see, it's working. United Kingdom. Skip. I don't want it to stuck here. But what to do? Okay, click next. It's checking for updates. Okay. Accept. Skip for now. Okay, now, because I'm on the Windows 11 Pro, I have this option set up for work or for school. If you are on a home edition, home version, then you will be stuck here. And if you're stuck here, I did a video tutorial for that, how to skip this process, how to create a local account. Watch the other video tutorial that I did for this topic, guys, if you're stuck here on this window. Because if you wanted to start for personal use, it will require you to create a Microsoft account, okay? But if I said for school, for work or for school, and then it will be easy. You just skip this process. You see, it's requiring you for a Microsoft account. Signing option here, domain, join instead. That's the option. Name your computer. Click next. I don't need any password. Done. Okay, this is how I skip this process. I told you I'm on Windows 11 Pro here. No, I don't want any tracking. That's it. No, I don't want to find my device for the moment. Okay. No. Accept. No. Come on, guys. No advertising. I don't want any advertising for the moment. So, this is step-by-step guide, huh? It's working well. Still checking for update. Okay. Guys, we don't have time for this. Go ahead. Move. Just a moment. Again, moment to moment. Hi. Getting things ready for you. This might take a few minutes. Don't turn off your PC. Good, guys. It's working. Let Windows and apps access your location. No. So I just reset my computer on my old unsupported laptop. Now, let's try another method. Reset again. Reset. Reset this PC. This laptop. Okay, reset this PC. Remove everything. So this method now will be cloud download. Let's try. Next. Okay, this won't take long. Okay, let's see how long it will take. Now it's downloading Windows 11 from the cloud. Okay, from Microsoft website directly because it's official. I'm resetting this Windows. Status is downloading 30%. This device will automatically restart. Okay. I told you I will use both methods. Resetting with local setup, it was working super well. Okay, 100% preparing for restart. Good. We are not using any CMD command, any bypasser, anything. It's just, let's say, like a fresh install. Let's see. Okay, preparing. Don't skip this moment, guys. Don't go to the end of the video. Stay here with me. This is first time doing this method. 80% resetting this PC. It's empty. I mean, there's nothing inside. Why is it taking so long, guys? Okay, let's see now. it looks that it's working well, even if you use the second method with the cloud download. Here it is, guys. Connect with your Wi-Fi like we did before. I'm going to skip this step. Okay, almost there. Okay, let's see. Yes, it's working well, guys. Now let's see the Windows version. I'm just curious, what version do we have here? Because it was 24 H2 preview build. Let's see now. We are on 24H2. For sure, it's preview build, okay? Let's go to update. Do we have any update? Search for update. Let's see if updates are working well. Okay, we have an antivirus download. Okay, let's see Windows Insider program if it's working. Okay, a lot of... Oh, we are here on a release preview, guys, as you see. If you are still in Windows 10, now it's time to upgrade to Windows 11 23H2 stable version or 24H2 beta version. I suggest you stable version because it's more stable. And if you are afraid to do it, this is the reason why I did a lot of video tutorials about this topic, about installing Windows 11 on unsupported computers, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, just write me a comment on comment area. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix, okay? God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.